but still know that I'm good long as you're here with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City. Midnight into morning coffee. Burning through the hours talking.
Morning.
Yeah. So we're in we're in Dillard's, and he's looking at ties. See? Yeah, he's looking at ties and dress shirts. And we finally got my glasses after how long? Like
2 weeks.
So we got those, and then we ate at Chick-fil-A. My mom is with my brother doing football pictures. And then what? Then we're going supply shopping, and then we may go look for a toilet. And then we have to pack some stuff because we're moving for a week. Yay! I see you guys in the car. And then we're going to Walmart to get my school supply. Fun! And then we're going to meet up with my mom, and we're going to go clothes shopping. And yeah. Do you have anything to say?
No.
No? Okay.
Make sure you buckle up because I always wear my seatbelt.
That's a lie.
Everywhere we go,
but
I always wear my seatbelt.
We're going to get school supplies and a milkshake.
No sugar. Sugar's bad for you. There's no flip around thing on there.
You are,
stay you are, stay you with me. Stay you are, stay you are, oh. Stay you are, stay you are, stay you with me. Stay you with me.
So we picked up, we picked up a toilet, and now we're going to Bell. And yeah. Mom, do you have anything to say?
No.
Other than your food? Dad?
No, I'm good.
I'm pretty good too. What's okay.
And are y'all gonna get me food?
You just say.
Well, it's not Dad, but he got food, that's right.
Mostly.
Anyways, I probably won't.
Damn, I ain't pick on psycho. La mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the Tony Homo for clowns and all the bozo. I ain't pick on psycho. La mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling through my hands. Oh, you suck in the friend zone. I time like 4, 5, or 5. Ayy, 100 bins inside my shorts, a chino the shit. Ayy, try to stuff it all in, but it don't even fit. Ayy, know that I've been with the shits ever since the jit. Ayy, I made my first million, I'm like, shit, this is it. Ayy, 34, a walkthrough, man, we had every slit. Ayy, had so many bottles, gave ugly girl a sip. Out the window of the Benz, oh, we get sent in the rent. And I'm like, whoa. So goddamn cold. Diamonds with my teeth are sore. I got only.
Hey guys, so we just got back from shopping again. And so basically what we've done today is my dad got a haircut, my brother got his football pictures done. We got breakfast, went to Walmart and got school supplies. Then we came back here and stayed here for a little bit, and then we left and went to Lowe's to buy a toilet because we're getting a new toilet to install after we get our floors redone. And we went to Belk to get some clothes for school. And we also went to Gabe's to look at a backpack that my mom saw earlier. It wasn't my favorite, so I don't think I'm gonna get that one. But we went to look at that, and then we went to Panda and got lunch, and went to the rental house that we're staying at while our floors get redone. So we have church later tonight. We also have church tomorrow, and we have church tomorrow night as well. And then we're going somewhere to eat after lunch, or after church. So we will be gone all day tomorrow. So I still have a lot of things that need to get done. I need to put my sheets on my bed, film a haul, go get a backpack, clean my room, carry things upstairs, and pack and go to church and eat dinner and all of that stuff. So it's a lot. Like, there's a lot going on. I also need to get a shower before church. So there's a lot of things going on, a lot of fun things happening, lots of things coming up, lots of moving. Oh, it's a bunch. So with that being said, I am going to clean my room and maybe take a nap, because if we go to church, I still have a lot to do after, and we don't get home until like 10. So trying to figure out how I'm gonna do this, when I'm gonna
say now, baby. Oh, mama, don't play now, baby. Say now, baby.
Oh, wow. Hey, guys.
I got some A-track.
Do you?
So, we're vlogging, and it's after church, and we're at somebody's house, and we just got done eating lunch. Playing games and all that stuff. So that's really fun. And we are getting ready to play like office. Don't close it all the way. You ain't gonna be able to get back out. Anyways, we are about to play like office, whatever. So we usually do this, and yeah, it's just gonna be fun. Stay tuned. And yeah, that's all I've got right now, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Guys, so we are up on the roof, and you've already seen an overview of it, but we're taking pictures and looking cuter than ever. So I just got a grass stain on my white shorts. What the fudge? So anyways, you've seen an overview. It's really pretty up here. You can see like the pond or the lake or whatever it is. I think it's a pond. But anyways, yeah, so it's really fun. And I will probably insert the pictures that we took. Maybe. Depends on if they're cute. Where's your phone, woman?
If I need to believe, anything is possible. If you want it bad enough, no.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. guys. So you saw us go on the deck. There's stairs, then there's a wooden part, and then there's concrete. So
We're walking down
on
the deck part.
On the wooden part of the deck. And we come down and I'm at the stairs and I hear something loud, so I turn around and Maddie has fallen through the deck.
Literally.
So one leg is down in the deck and then the other is just sticking out. So I turn around, I'm like, oh my gosh, are you okay? And I'm freaking out. And I start walking over to her, and then I fall down the deck too. So literally one leg in the deck, and then the other one just sticking out. So we both fall through the deck.
Her brother comes.
He hears us.
So he comes.
And so he comes over here, and he's about to help Maddie. He's about to come up and help Maddie, and then I fall through. So he's like, oh my gosh, well I can't go now, or I'll fall too. So he comes inside and tells all the adults. He's like, so, Maddie and JC just fell through a deck. And they all run outside and are like, oh my gosh, are you okay? And like all of this stuff. And so we come inside and Charlotte is trying to fix up Maddie's leg and all that. And she starts peeing on herself because we thought this was so funny. We didn't cry.
I cried a little bit up there, yeah. But then I stopped because I was like, this is hilarious.
So, we're laughing, we're dying of laughter because it's really funny. So, we come inside, we've just fallen through a deck together, and then we come inside and hit heads.
Really?
I mean, what's wrong with that?
I know. So it was all.
Long.
It was a funny day.
It's been eventful. So we will show you our legs now because I figured y'all want to know. So yeah. Baby, tell me what you waiting for. You a 10, mess it with a 4. She kick you when you down, only stress you out. I know I can give you more. You just try to chill and meditate, but she be fucking up your feng shui. Getting in your head, making you a mess. Y'all don't need the dead weight. Guys like you don't need drama. Don't need. I'ma fish you up like a ship, like a different man when I'm done with you.